Everyone, it is Michelle here with prodigyhelp.com. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Now, I am with my little avatar here, Abraham Raincatcher, and we just finished a series of quests. It was pretty intense, and Abraham Raincatcher is my first grade avatar. So if you want to go over some first grade math material, please feel free to watch us. This is my race. So right now I'm at level 13. I'm going to race to see how long it takes us to get to level 15 in our race questions. I'm going to pretty much just stay in Firefly Forest. So feel free to watch us. Now, if you need extra help, there are other videos that you could watch to get extra help where I explain questions. But my race videos are pretty much just helping us just get to where we need to go so you can help see how we evolve together. Now, I am going to use pens. I like using pens. How many counters are shown? Well, here we've got 4. Plus 4 is 8. Plus 4 is 12. 16. 20. I'm just counting by 4s. 24, 28, 32, 33, and 34. If this was one of my longer videos, I would have taken more time to explain it. But the race videos, I just answered the question. So we've healed ourselves. Let's see what Flora wants us to do.
Seems to be part of a note.
Oh, it's part of a note?
Bringing it to the traveler.
And we're going to bring our paper to the traveler in the northern woods. So let's see what happens. Okay, oh, thankfully there's no monsters here. We can just zoom, zoom, zoom. Now we are looking for more fireflies, so please keep your eyes open for more fireflies because the merchant wants us to bring them. And look at, Pom Prickle is hidden, so we're gonna try to zoom past Pom Prickle and not get hit. Oh, and the sprike. Ooh, we almost made it through the sprike. Okay, looks okay, we can do math, we like math. Okay, I do like the sprite, and he's a level 5. I'm tempted to get him, but here's the thing. If you get him, he's only level 5. So the higher your avatar goes, it's better to use your money to get better pets that are higher levels. How many 10s and 1s are shown in the 10 frames? All right, well, let's count how many there are all together. If I cross these out and put them here, that gives me 1 10 and 2 1s. There you go, 1 10 and 2 1s. Okay, we got Sprike. Ooh, 69, not awful, but we might have to take a couple times. Remember, right now I'm at 13, we're playing till we get to 15 or probably finish this part of the Firefly quest. I'm using Batter Up, I really don't like Conjure. Let's just count how many there are all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That means there's no 10s and 7 1s. Yeah. I might just want to finish the quest. We'll see. That was great. We knocked Sprite out in 2 shots. Cool. Let's see if we got our 100 coins. It looks like that we did. We got gold. Goodbye, member stars. We don't need you. 1, 2, 3. Next. I just like to count because otherwise I just get myself like, when is the next button coming? I don't need to be a member today. Let's go up. I'm just going to ignore Scally because I don't feel like playing Scally. I feel like doing this quest, which is taking the paper to the monsters. You should sign up your parents, though. If you have not signed up your parents, that is definitely something that you should do. It wants us to follow the path. Ugh, I was hoping to get past Pumpergull. Looks like it didn't happen. That's all right. We can do math. I might use the healing stone because I learned the last time when I didn't use my healing stone. Actually, let's do conjure. Maybe we'll get a water bottle. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, which means 0 10s and 8 1s. If you watched my last video from when I went from 10 to 13, it was really intense. I even had to escape from a battle because I did not have enough hearts. It was pretty scary. We just leveled up to level 14 because we rock. Awesome. Let's attack again. And we'll use Conjure one more time. How many 10s and 1s? Now this is what I do when I have these. So I can see that I'm only missing 3. So I'm gonna just cross these out and put them here. 1, 2, 3. So that means I'm left with 1 10 and 1, 2, 3, 3 1s. Whoops. That would be 130 if I had, ooh. I didn't hit the three. There we go. That'd have been 130 if I just had 13 tens. We don't have that many. Let's see if we get a good one. Snow! Yes, on Pumperkle. Took him out. Critical hit. All right, we're gonna hit level 15 pretty soon. That's pretty great. Ooh, looks like we got a tooth. Member stars, goodbye. One, two, three. There used to be a song that went NBC. All right, let's see if we can. You know what? I do just want to get my pets healed just in case. 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83. I just wanted to heal just in case because I was going crazy in the last video because I was thinking like, shoot, we're not going to make it. Oh, yes, we beat that Pumperkle out. So we might be able to go farther on our spell or in our quest. All right, we're at the crossroads. Great. The other wizards are not there, so we can keep going up. Perfect. Okay, where are we? You know what? Let's go in this chest. 250 coins. Let's see what the merchant's got. He's looking at our note.
It says big plans.
Big plans are happening. Don't tell Flora. So we just talked to the merchant. Ooh, let's hit next.
It was written by a spike.
Looks like a spike wrote it. Let's head back, okay? You know what? I'm just gonna wait here a second to see if the firefly flies back to us. He does. Let's capture that firefly. Now, remember, here's the trick. Don't go all the way back through. Just hit the map. Hit Firefly Forest again. It's gonna put you right back at the big tree with Flora.
Well done!
We
the
got
note
gold.
Says, don't tell
those Flora.
Spikes are up to something.
Looks like we're going to go on another quest and get spikes. You know what I'm going to show you real quick? No, I won't show you in this video. I was going to show you how you can get a pet. Don't forget to go to Lamplight Town, spin the wheel, and you can get a little pet hamster that follows you around. So how Molly Stargirl has a fox following her, see? You can do that. Also, just as a side note real quick, if you click on a character, you can see all about them. So like this Molly Stargirl, she is a level 72. Holy moly. And it shows you all the gear. You can also say like, hey, let's be friends. You can compare each other. Like, oh my gosh, look at all the hearts she has. 700 hearts being at level 72. She only has 186 left, but 700. She has 58,000 stars she's collected. She's on floor 5 of the tower. I mean, that is a girl who really plays Prodigy. You rock, Molly Stargirl, if you're watching this video. Way to be awesome. Ooh, Robert just came in. Robert's a level 40. Avery's a level 44. Looks like Robert's got like a little, aw, crappers. We got hit by Pumperkle. Earth, who is that? Yeah, Pumperkle. All right, time to do some math. Let's use Conjure. Let's fill it in. 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96. Yeah, they did some really great. If you see, watch out for you. I might be playing on your thing. Right now I'm in, 93, that's a good fireball. Right now I think I'm in Ascension is the network that I'm in. But I play in a lot of different networks. So make sure you look for me. I'm just going to do Mudball. 101, 102, 103, 104, 105. Typically, we get used to saying like 105, but just as a note, don't say that. If you are listening, you might hear the wind going behind me. It's finally a beautiful day, but it is definitely windy. But the sun decided to come out, so I'm excited by that. We are almost at level 15. Don't think I'm gonna finish getting all the spikes in this video, but once we hit level 15, I will end it and put on another one. Yay! There we go, 1, 2, 3. Fisherman's Pond, we're still in Fisherman's Pond. Oh yeah, if you know what? I should do something to show you about the, see how I'm just walking the coast so I don't have to, it says follow the path, but I'm just walking as far away from the scalies as I can because I want to go on the quest and not defeat it. All right, let's see if we can get around Trip Trap. Right now he's faded, but look, all right, looks like we got around Trip Trap. Let's see if we can get, see how Connor's kind of hanging out. We got around the Pumpergull. We're looking for Sprikes. We're trying to defeat three Sprikes. Let's continue following the path. All right, oh man, there's the wizard. Fudge. All right, it's gonna be intense. Let's see what happens. We're definitely gonna hit level 15. Oh, you know what? That'll be good. We'll hit level 15, and when we hit level 15, it's gonna up our avatars, so we'll be okay. P.S. Prodigy, if you're watching this, you should make the boxes bigger for us to type in. But we should be fine. We should be totally fine. Please give me something good, not a mushroom. A leaf. I don't know how a leaf could be a critical hit, but apparently the leaf is a critical hit. Level up. 20 hearts. 20 hearts. 280 hearts. That's awesome. Okay. Attack. Remember, I don't tend to capture low pets. 87, 88, 89, 90. Because I prefer to capture them when they're higher. Especially since I'm not battling. I don't really need to capture it. Snowball should take him out. Victory. See what we got. See if we got our 100 star or 100 coins. So far, so good. Goodbye, stars. We don't need you. 1, 2, 3. Next. Okay. We knew that already. All right. We just leveled up, so I will battle this wizard because we know we're going to have to battle them anyway, so we might as well battle them now. Okay. Truckle. Now, when you battle wizards, you can't capture them. We'll still do a conjure. 92, 93, 94, 95. Hopefully we'll get something better than a mushroom or a leaf. Let's see what we get. Snowball 96. That's how we do it, friends. That is how we do it. Only 64. Sorry, Truckle. Let's do another conjure. 110, 112, 100. Ooh, 110, 111, 112, 113. Make sure you don't say 100 and, because and when you get into fourth grade means decimal point, and you don't want to do that. Good, another snow. I probably won't use conjure again, though. Okay. Yep, here comes the Pumpergull. We knew that was coming. Yes. I wasn't going to use it, but I did. We are getting so lucky with these different spells. Oh my goodness. And we hit level 16, and I wasn't even planning on hitting level 16, but that redid our hearts, so that's great. Okay, how many tens and ones are there in the boxes? Well, here we know there's 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 tens, 5 ones, 65 total. Little tiny blocks. I don't know how we keep getting so lucky and not having a mushroom or a leaf, which hardly does any damage at all. I don't know. What? Oh my gosh. I hate when they do this. Why do they do this? Oh my gosh. 7 tens, 5 ones. I don't know if we're gonna make it. I think we're gonna have to run away. There's the little wuss mushroom that does like nothing. Please miss, please miss, 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 miss. I mean, we'll do a mud ball. I don't know if it's gonna work. This is so intense. See, 59. I tell you. Miss. Better up is almost our best spell. I don't know. I just don't know. 89. Okay. We might be okay, even though he's level 15. We might be okay when we bring out our level 3. The good news is we waited till our avatar died, so it's not being held against us about our pets. How many sides? It has 3 sides. A triangle has 3 sides. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, we got a miss. Thank god we got a miss. Can you imagine if we didn't get a miss? Oh my gosh. Twenty-one left. Don't kill us. Don't kill us. Ugh! 4 sides. Rectangle has 4 sides. Yes. Please don't have anything else. Don't have anything else. Oh my gosh, that was so intense. These battles are getting crazy intense. We got a dinosaur scale. And we got coins. I don't know, I'm almost thinking that we might end up having to buy a new outfit. I'm wondering. I don't know. This is a little nerve-wracking. Do you feel? Are you like, oh my gosh, this is insane? Let's definitely get away from that, Neek.
There are the sprites. In battle, monsters drop items, and some items are used for quests.
All right, there is no way that we are going to be able to battle those sprites right now. All right, let's see what we have in our backpack. We have a training cap. That doesn't really help us. No outfits. Okay, we're using the damage, the enchanted stick. We don't have boots, no buddies, items. We have an apple. An apple heals 160 hearts. You know what? We don't have a choice. We've made it this far. I don't know if we're going to be able to battle everyone, honestly. A triangle has 3 sides. Batter up only took 68. Oh my gosh, we're going to level up soon. I think we might be okay because we're going to level up. Let's do a conjure and hope it's going to be great. I want 6 red. And 8 blue. Six and 8 is 14. We might be okay because I wanted to step at level 15. We're already at 16 because I wanted to finish this quest. Oh my gosh, I can't believe that just happened to us. I can't believe we hit level 17. That just like saved ourselves. Seven. Blue. And 7. Red. Underneath my nose, like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. 7 and 7 are 14. Excuse me. All right, that sprite is gone. All right, well, gloves, I am going to stop here. So I was only planning going to 15 and I just hit 17. So I'm going to stop this video. If you want to keep seeing what happens, definitely watch the next video because we are doing our race. Now our next race is going to be to 20. I'm on a quest. Get the sprites, like, dude, you gotta watch. All right, it's Michelle with ProdigyHelp.com. Catch you guys later. Bye.